Alright, guys, a little interesting story about Linda Hamilton from Terminator 2 and Arnold Schwarzenegger. I saw it on social media. It's not my original story. I never came up with it. And it seems to be real because they were, well, might have been AI, but they were talking about it. So Linda Hamilton was saying she didn't really want to work with Arnold Schwarzenegger. She was kind of snobby and she was new to New York or LA. I'm not sure if it was New York. And she wasn't sure she wanted to do the movie with Arnold because she was snobby and she's just like, whatever, right? But she ended up doing the movie. But I think with a lot of people, like, you get to the point where you're just like, I mean, I'm not sure if she's, I'm pretty sure she's a heterosexual woman. I don't know if she is or not, but you get to the point where you're just like, whatever, whatever, but everything, right? And then you're just like, okay, I'll work with the person, whatever, right? But yeah, anyway, so she might not be heterosexual, but yeah, so she was like hesitant to work with Arnold Schwarzenegger. Anyway, thank you guys.